All right, we're here racing. Let's get it on and see what we can do. It's been a while. Oh yeah, we're doing it. I don't know if we'll be able to catch them, but we'll see what we can do. I haven't played any GT7 in such a long time, so it's kind of nice. Oh, I went a little too hard into that corner. A little too excited. Alright, there's second place and first, right side by side. Oh, sorry, I got paused for a second. First, get you. Seems like they fixed the handling in the game up quite a bit in the roadside curbs. switch camera views for you all so you can see something a little different than the inside view. Last lap and we're doing good. I got this turn wrong. That's my bad. I forgot the turn. I wasn't paying attention to the turn. I thought it was the other one. Kind of all flustered me. I got the brake corners on because I don't play too much, so I like to know where the brake corners are at least. It helps me out. That was actually pretty good. I didn't think we would get first on that, but, you know. I do like the car. The car is nice. So that was the Nissan GTR Cup. Pretty cool little car. So that was that one that we did, the Nissan GTR. So that was actually pretty cool.